Hey guys, welcome to my video. This is an interrailing series from my 20th birthday. Please grab a chair, sit down, relax, as I take you throughout my time in... Hey guys! To begin, we went to our hostel. We stayed at A&O Hostels. However, we couldn't check in, so first we went to this cafe to get some food because we were starving. And I just had some hot chocolate and this donut. And I didn't really like donuts, but it was alright. I didn't know it was a donut because it was in German and I just picked anything, but yeah. And then we went to our first destination.
This is the main one.
Hey guys, then we went back to our hostel and got our keycard, and this was our hostel tour. So the room was just a room with beds, and then we had a bathroom, but it was still really nice, and the whole hostel was actually 10 out of 10. I definitely recommend for anyone who wants to stay there. The staff are also so nice. Like, we accidentally booked the wrong room and we wanted just a female room, and they just let us switch, and it was just so amazing. Honestly, it was so good. So 10 out of 10 experience.
Sorry. You can't even see us.
Hey guys, it's now day 2 in Vienna. So we began our day by taking the tram. It was really nice, it was just really, really full. And then we went to this palace. We started by looking around at the actual palace. It's so pretty, isn't it? And then we went inside to buy our tickets. The tickets were actually more expensive than we really planned and thought they were. I guess we were just looking at the wrong thing when we planned. This meant that we didn't see the whole palace, but we did see most of it, to be honest. But yeah, so after we bought our tickets, we just went around the gift shop, because they actually told us it would be like a 3-hour wait before we could actually enter the palace because so many people were there. Like, the place was completely packed. Then we went to this cafe right next to the gift shop, and we got some cake, this Mozart one, which was pretty cool, before going outside to the market. This was the Easter market, and I was actually so glad we came around this time of year because it meant we got to see all the cute stalls and stands, and it was such a nice atmosphere to be in. Finally, we entered the palace! It was so, so, so pretty, but we couldn't take photos or videos inside, so this is all the footage I have. So after looking around and buying all souvenirs, we went home. Hey guys, now as you can see we're at the Natural History Museum, and we actually originally wanted to go to the Art History Museum, but we decided that we should go here because we'd seen so much art on this trip. Actually, like, we'd seen so much, so we thought we should come here instead. As you can see, we saw so many birds and different owls and peacocks, and it was so cool, honestly. It was a bit creepy, I won't lie, because we found out that these were like stuffed or something like that. I don't know, like, we didn't think that's what they were, but either way, it was still pretty cool. It was also really cool to see all these different animals that weren't just birds, because the bird section, I won't lie, actually seemed like it was going to go on forever. And it was also cool to see this wing under a microscope. It was so random but so crazy. And then finally we made it onto some of the underwater and aquatic animals and just nature. Yeah, it was just a really nice change of pace from all the birds and mammals that we kept seeing. It was cool to see these starfish and different jellyfish, and different shells and different things just under the sea that just look really pretty. To be honest, because by this point my feet were literally aching, like we'd been here for like probably 2 hours by this point, so seeing pretty stuff was really just helping me overcome the tiredness and fatigue from walking around for that long. Okay, so around this point, we started nearing the end of the circle, kind of, that the museum was in. But then we realized that we'd actually gone the wrong way, so this is actually the beginning of the museum. We missed all of this beforehand. But yes, now we're making our way back through the beginning. Yeah, I just thought I'd let you know, in case any of you want to go to this museum. Yeah, that wasn't the beginning. This is the beginning.